Could I request all parents to be seated? Please do not go back and take your children. The show is not over. BLA and VTU have to perform. The children will be fed and handed over to you once the show is over. I request all parents to remain seated and not go back where the children are. The teachers are looking after them. Please leave them with the teachers. I request all parents to be seated. While we take some time to savor Houghton's adventures and applaud the efforts of the staff and students of this production, I invite on stage Dr. Vasudha Prakash, Director, VXL Educational Trust, to deliver the annual report. Dr. Vasudha's contribution to society in Chennai is there for the world to see. When I say contribution, I don't necessarily mean something grandiose and life-changing for millions. Contributions can affect a specific group of people, like our children. To me, when I think of Vasudha, her biggest achievement has been that she has been able to create avenues for others, the talented VXL staff, to make their contributions. In this way, she becomes an integral player in a group effort that affects hundreds of people. Thanks to Vasudha, a single motivated person's effort, we all at VXL feel extremely valuable and have a great opportunity to experience true passion and success. That, dear friends, is Vasudha's greatest contribution. Dr. Vasudha Prakash.
Thank you. Thank you, Geeta. Thank you, all of you, for coming here today and encouraging the children. This is one of the most special days of VXL because the children take so much, we devote so much time for the children to practice and do what they have to do.
Are we ready for this?
Please, can you put the curtain down? I just need a few minutes. Curtains down, please. VXL Educational Trust has completed 7 years. And as we enter our 8th year, I call it the year of metamorphosis. Metamorphosis spells change, but I'm going to begin with what's not changed in our organization, the philosophy. As you can see in the first slide, the child is at the center, and the people are all around. Everyone, the teachers, the parents, doctors, the community, all around the children. What has changed and what is metamorphosizing is the energy around the children. Various colors, changing, rising, sometimes getting deeper, causing the center to grow. What we realize today is the movement which began as a center working for children with special needs has now metamorphosized into an organization where every person undergoes a change. We have 10 units at VXL. Each time parents come and express a certain need, we start a unit and we try to spread it and get the reach across to the community. The first unit that we started was a kaleidoscope learning center, and what you saw just now, Houghton Years of Who, was a presentation of the kaleidoscope learning center. The center has 70 children. Children with different developmental needs. Here, the child is in the center, of course, and we try as much as possible to give a very philosophical, conceptual approach to whatever we do. We have come a long way. What we started with different traditional special education approaches, and now we have adopted a philosophy called anthroposophy, which is a Waldorf education, Waldorf method of education. Here, we emphasize a lot on what we call the lower senses, on movement, on touch, on life activities, life force, and all of that. And a lot of what you saw reflected what we teach in the curriculum. Here, now as we go along, we plan to do more and more in-service programs. We also have parent education programs, which we plan to take to a deeper level. The next unit is the early intervention unit. The early intervention unit is housed in the Adyar Center. We have 72 children in the early intervention unit, and It's a very, very fulfilling experience to go and watch the early intervention unit because all the parents are attended to so clearly and so specifically. Parents can go anytime, talk to Lalita, get the inputs that they need. This year, the early intervention unit got an award, the Life Boy Award, in recognition of the excellent work that's done over there. We get children from all over the world. We get children from Singapore, from the US. All of them go back and they're able to include their children at the regular school. So that's been a specialty of the early intervention unit. The next unit is the Bridges Learning Academy. This is the unit where we work with children with dyslexia, the specific learning disabilities. Our inclusion rate over the past 3 years has been 70%, which is really huge. Most of the children who come into the Bridges Learning Academy get included into the regular stream, and also they are chosen at grade level or even above grade level. The parents are so satisfied, and we want to grow this unit. We feel confident to take more and more children into this unit. That's Bridges Learning Academy. We want regular schools to recognize the work we do there, and we want more and more children to come and benefit from what we do there. The next unit I'm going to talk about is our rural outreach program. This is in the Virupuram area. We have more than 4,000 children under our care. Okay. This was recognized as the best program for two consecutive years nationwide. For 2 years, government has stated that VXL Educational Trust runs the best rural educational program in Virupuram. So we've been very proud of that. Mrs. Sundari, she runs health camps over there, distributes wheelchairs, gives hearing aids and all that. And also the poorest children are being catered to in this section. So we want to extend services, extend our reach in this rural program. Okay, which is the next one? Sorry. Counseling and assessment. Our counseling and assessment has really grown a lot. We started with offering counseling for parents of our children. But now we've also started welcoming other people into the counseling, and we do assessments on an ongoing basis. We've also started doing some services in hospitals and regular schools and so on. And we run a program in a couple of IT companies, and we offer counseling in those centers as well. The vocational center, which is again housed in Adyar, has 18 children, and there we make products. We also do job skills development. So children are taught, made ready to go into the mainstream and take up jobs. So this is a long process, of course. So we start taking them for 3 years, and then we go on extending the program depending on the needs of the children. So it's a vocational. And the VRC, or the VXL Remedial Center, that we do one-on-one work with the children. So when children have delays and are not able to cope with the regular curriculum, they come to us for hour-long programs thrice a week or four times a week. So these are the different units. I hope I've not confused you all. So altogether, there are 10 units. And there's also the workshops. We've started doing workshops across the board. We do workshops on relationship management, on parenting, on child development, and so many topics. And now we've been invited by many, many target groups. Many people call us to do these workshops. So if you need services in any of these areas, please do call us, and please do visit our center. The other things we've been doing, a couple of things more, is this last year was the first time we held a conference. VXL Educational Trust, along with Vidyanjali, held the first conference in Dakshin Chitra on child development and art therapy. It was very, very successful, and we had a great time attending and hosting that conference. We succeeded in giving ID cards to so many hundreds and hundreds of children. ID cards is a facility given by the government for children with special needs. So they get concessions on railway tickets and so on, and they also get insurance and a lot of facilities. So we've tried to make this accessible to so many children. So overall, I want to say that this has been really a growing experience for us. What started off as a center, like I said, for children with disabilities, and the children have led us gently and lovingly into this path. We've learned a lot. And we've enjoyed the experience going with them wherever they've led us. So I just want to say that thank you so much for coming and supporting us here in this program. Please visit our school, extend to us whatever support that you can, or come join us in whatever we do. Thank you very much. Please remain for the rest of the program. Don't go away. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Vasudha. And now we have the children of the Bridges Learning Academy bring to you small vignettes from the life of children. Songs to show that unity need not mean uniformity, a play to show how we impact others in our own individual ways, some grandly, some simply, by just being who they are. In this way also, they manage to make someone else's life easier and hence be of service. I uplift, therefore I'm uplifted, is the dream of these children.
I'm from Ajmer, I speak Urdu, but I'm just like you.